Chips slams it home and draws the foul. He has a chance for a three-point play. Beautiful work to fight through that foul and get to the line for the three opportunity. Packs on the free throw for the three-point play. Lewis inbounds the ball. Gets it. Top of the key. Williams beats it to the wing. Picks it up. Pat for the layup. And he'll get two shots for one. And he makes the first. He gets the second to fall as well. Inbounds the ball. About 7.5 minutes left in the half. Top of the key. Lewis hands it off. One on one. Swings it to the wing. Sinks it. But they still trail it by two. No one was open. Second call.
He had no credit to turn her. His man was in his pocket the entire time and caused the turnover.
Stolen by Woods. Last shot was buried for three.
He took advantage of a little bit of room he had out there. Nicely done.
Knocked loose. But it's retrieved by Martin Jr. Williams. Dishes to the right. Get down inside by Lewis.
Lewis didn't get that rebound by accident. He knew right where to be.
Knocks down the first one. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some shots. Gets the second to fall as well. Number three inbounds the ball.
They're playing a 3-2 zone. The big men have to be alert when they come out in this game.
Bird has it. Left wing. That last shot nailed from three-point range.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right. And you never know when or where he'll find you. Pass. High post. Number 14.
That last shot netted for three. At this level, you have to be able to match your opponent.
Well, we've seen him trade threes. Now, can anyone force a stop? Nice little crossover. Gets it. Baseline. Crosses it up. Nails a simple jumper. They're out in front by five. Under 6 minutes left in the half. Knocks it loose. But it's recovered by Martin Jr. Williams passes it to the right. Woods gets whistled for reaching in. And that's his first foul.
It takes quick hands to get the theft
50. Inbounds the ball. Martin Jr. dumps it off. Out left. Passes it back to the left. Martin Jr. Lewis from 17 feet out. Ewing grabs the rock.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Martin.
Just over 5 minutes left in the half. Beats it to the right wing. Lewis has it. Right side. Beats the corner. Number 14. knocks it out. The jumper was buried by Williams. He's shooting 50% for the game. Williams brings it up the floor. Number one. Bounces it to the right side. Number three. Snatches the offensive rebound. Got it. They're up 35-25. Arkansas Pine-Bluff has had serious problems with their interior defense. And Tracy has a report from their bench.
Coach Bozeman is definitely aware of that problem. He tells his assistants that they have to bring more defenders into the paint, even if it means leaving the perimeter open. Desperate measures here, Vern.
Thanks, Tracy. French gets it. Left point.
A superior effort to fight for the foul and put it down. A strong move, Vern.
Outside is good for a three-point play. Number three, inbounds the ball. About 7.5 minutes left in the second half. Number one, terrific move. All net. By nine. Pass it. High post. French. Races up. Milton holds it in. Has it. Right wing. Picks it up. Got another chance, and this time it's nailed by French. But they're still behind by seven. Bosses it over. Woods dishes it to the wing. Nice touch on that last three by number three.
Southern has everyone involved right now. And when that happens, the team's confidence just goes up and up. Not to mention what it does to your chemistry.
The inside, kicks it out to the perimeter. Lewis.
I love the strength. He fought through the foul, no problem.
Number 22 inbounds the ball. About 6.5 minutes left in the second half.
Tipped. Oh, the rim. Tremendous job to turn that shot away.
Passes to the high post.
That's basketball made by French. They wasted no time right there. The opportunity was there and they seized it.
That would be a 5-second call.
You have to have such good footwork to stick with your man and get that call. Great fundamentals.
Hook loose, but it's recovered by Milton. Milton, nice little crossover. Riddle fires it way up court. Number 22 puts it out. Good from downtown. He's shooting 100% from downtown.
Wow, these fans are going nuts, Bird. Could this building get any louder?
Lewis gets it. Left side. Backs him down. For three. Hit the left iron, but missed by number 11.
They've got to learn to be patient on offense. Good shots will come if you don't rush them.
Dumps it down low. Bird. French hauls it down inside.
French went after that rebound hard. Great work.
Milton fires. Number 50 gets the board inside.
Terrific rebound. That's how you get into position on the offensive glass.
Under 5 minutes left to the second half. dishes to the top of the key. Inside. Here's the spin move. Here comes the double team. The Jaguars have been lights out from beyond the arc. Sizing up his man with the shot. Good from downtown by Williams. 10 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Leads him in. Number one with the floater finishes in close. Woods with a nice pass, 7 assists, and he leads both teams in that category. The Golden Lions are putting the rest of their starting lineup back on the floor. Number 50 inbounds the ball. Williams. French has it. Right wing. Shoots it. The trade was missed by Milton.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Number one, flip up and in on that last layup.
Total breakdown on defense. The outcome could easily be determined by you.
Matches it. Top of the key. Milton unloads. Can't connect on the quick shot.
He got free down over that, turned out to be a bad miss.
Shoots from the elbow. All net on the shot. Under three. 15 points, and he leads all in scoring. Milton beats it to the wing. The long ball hit by French. He's got 11. Under three. Inbounds the ball. The Jaguars should slow it down and use the clock. Rises and dishes. Far side. Backs down. Dishes it to the right wing. Hooked away. And it's scooped up by Williams.
He showed great hands on that steal. His man wasn't protecting the ball, and he just snatched it away from him.
Woods brings it up. With another assist, he'd have 10 in the game. Woods, from the wing, gets the ball. And they now go up by 11. Passes it to the top of the key. Milton picks it up, up and in off the glass. And they're now behind by 9. The Jaguars.